Hi guys, I'm Gianni, watching the Under DTP channel. I got one more trick to you to how to take away hunger. I have unlimited amount of tricks because I'm a magician of of taking away the hunger. So, okay, get rid of that hunger thing, you know? You are not hungry, you are not hungry. Just keep telling yourself you are not hungry. This is one way, but I got a better one. You know, for example, at the beginning of the day or the first part of the day, eat oilseeds, you know, peanuts or something, you know, any kind of oilseeds, pistachio, anything, some kind of oilseeds, because it your stomach will work with it so hard, so you won't feel yourself hungry, because you will feel that your stomach is absolutely full, because it's working with it. The benefit of it is that it's not, you cannot eat a huge amount of that, because it's gonna be so hard for you, so you are just not capable of doing it. Maybe you are, and that's a bad way, because we are going to gain weight because that's full of calories. But you know, if you are not on the first part of your journey of losing weight, so you are on intermediate way, you know, if you are advanced in dieting and you are going well, but you want to try one more thing, one more trick how to not be hungry, this is a good way. For the first part of the day, eat some oil seeds, any kind of oil seeds. Your stomach will work hard with it, so you won't feel hungry, and you know, just basically you will feel that you are okay, you're absolutely full. And by the end of the day, you can have a light dinner, and that's all. You know, you made your day, and you kept yourself in your calorie limit. Okay, so that's the trick. See you guys later.